Sunday, I'm gonna head to my grandparents' house, and then after that, we're gonna go to the car place where his car is being serviced. Say hi. Hey, look at the camera. Hi. Baby, we be in the car, baby. Yeah, we're gonna take it out. We're gonna take your cup out. We need to get out the car. So you gonna take your seatbelt off? Yep, off. It's time to go inside to your grandparents. Ready? Get your cup.
We're all about to go to pick up some food from Louisiana and then go to Full Blown. Look at Samia in the back. Samia! You got some tea?
I didn't take this out ASAP. It looks terrible. At the Carson Mall. My cracky crocs on.
This one's really good right here. And then I don't see the wallflower one that I'm looking for. Crisp Morning Air. I think I'm gonna try Crisp Morning Air. And then I don't know if I want a champagne toast candle. Different candles. I just want all of them, like each and every one, honestly. Thank you. Okay, so I got my Bath & Body Works stuff. I just got a candle, a room spray, and two wallflower refills. Oh man. Oh, I can't wait to go home. I kinda want some wine. So I might stop at the store and get some. I don't know if I should get white or rosé. I don't really like red, so I'm gonna leave that red alone. But let's go to get some wine. So it's like I want champagne, but I'm trying to figure out why Ruffino, why the La Marca and Ruffino bottles are so tiny. I don't want tiny, I want large. And they're all tiny. I don't see no other wine. Let's see where their wine is. Okay, here we go. Right here. That's La Marca. Ruffino. I need Ruffino. Mianetto Prosecco. Ruffino, peach panini, 11.5% alcohol. And the Ruffino is, what is it? 11%. Wow, so I think I'm gonna get this one. This one right here.
guys, so I'm not sure if I mentioned it in yesterday's vlog. By the way, today is Monday. I don't remember if I mentioned it in yesterday's vlog, but we are going to Las Vegas. We have a super late start. Say hi, Mia. Yeah. Hi. You want Coco Melon? Yeah, say hi, Coco Melon.
That's it. Shoes are from Shein. Pants are from Forever, I think. Not sure, I don't remember.
But yeah, we are getting ready to go. Snack so big. Let's see what we got in here.
Snacks on deck. Bottles on ice.
You can't even hold it, huh? You can't even hold it, huh? I'll get it to you in a second.
So, I'm here at this gas station. It's apparently supposed to be the largest one in California, but I don't know about that. Thank you. They have a Peet's coffee, but I don't really drink coffee. I'd use the restroom. Let's see what they got. Oh, they got popolindos. Popolindo. Extra spicy. They got watermelon and mango. $4.99.
I just need to grab them. Pizza, hamburgers and stuff. I'm going the wrong way. I'm just grab them. Oh my god, these hot sauces. Right here.
Okay,
so I'm gonna do a mini tour just because it is pretty nice. So first things first, we have the floor mirror here. This is the door. Comes with a microwave, sink, and a little stove. Down here, please explore and enjoy your mini bar. Let's see what's in here. Oh, stuff that we're not gonna pay for. Yeah, they have all that stuff that, you know, you're not supposed to touch. Like I said, a stove right here. A little seating area. Ice bucket and cups. Wine glasses. Here is the actual interior of the room. It looks really blue in here. Like, the lighting is kind of weird. This is a nice, huge closet. Look at Simi over there being bad. Being bad. When you come in here, this door slides. And here is the restroom. So we got another mirror right here.
really long floor mirror. This opens up and, oh, he of course put his things in there. Look at this tub, get into this tub. Shower, and there's like a little seating area in the shower, toilet.
We are at this place called Spaghetti Western. It's an Italian restaurant. I'm not gonna bring my camera in because I don't really feel like it.
They got like a fruit tart cheesecake kind of. Yeah, orange juice, chocolate cake. She think it's steps. You think you gotta keep walking up? No, no.
Headed to this little restaurant called Stacks and Yolks.
What you do with your mama?
Fruity pepper French toast.
What you do? What you do? What you do?
Bacon, eggs, pancakes, muffins, waffles, almonds and everything. Stinking here, I know that. What?
So is Yeezy's in the elevator?
Oh yeah, the booth, red, the first booth that came out. Look at the air. They look too damn expensive. I'm gonna go on that side.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me, still with the dolls that I grew beside, all the niggas round me, hide and die, gotta watch the time cause it's flying right by, I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me. Caught a shorty off a fence star. Just the one I'm really a Supreme shop. Way that I've been living on conventional. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things have started getting pissed off. Think we need to have a sun adventure. I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to bone. Rather see my heart turn crystal.
Hey guys, so as you guys know, we are back home from Vegas. We got home at like 8 o'clock last night. We're about to take Samia to the park. There's a park by our house. What am I doing? There's a park by our house that's like really huge and it's like a few different playgrounds. So we're just gonna take Samia there so she can burn off some energy. So we made it to the park, me and Samia. Let's go. wanted to kind of close out. There's really not much going on tonight. I got some Popeyes. I just got a lemonade and I got the tenders. Right now, I'm getting ready to hop on my laptop and edit my vlog from the Dominican Republic.
That's what I'm here.
Add some frozen grapes. Y'all have some teeth? Oh my god. Oh. This has my teeth. But it will fold them. Lord Jesus Christ. That good though. Have you ever froze grapes? It's pretty good. But yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna take y'all with me. I'm gonna get out the house, explore, do something, because I haven't done that in a long time on my vlog. I'm just over the shopping and everything. There's nothing that I really want. I've been doing a lot of online shopping, so, and that trip killed me. Like, I spent so much money on that trip, it don't even make sense. Like, I wanna do a haul, but I would have to set up my ring light and everything. I don't have no background. We're planning on moving next year, so I'm gonna find an aesthetic apartment. You don't know what I mean?
No, you don't.
I'll take it. I'm older, I know you're not an angel. Not you.